sales grew to £6.3 billion, which was up 4% on the previous year. And we had growth in virtually every area. So in digital, print, home and abroad, sales grew, which is really, really important. I think it speaks to just how vital and important books remain in people's lives and how relevant our industry continues to be, but also our ability to be able to find new authors, to reach new audiences, and to bring them the books that they really care passionately about.